Okay. That still works. Okay. What a bitch. What a bitch. Okay. Right now I'm just preparing. I mean, yeah. Gotta do what you gotta do. Bitches be crazy. Just waiting right now for a video to upload. It's almost done. So yeah. I'm just gonna check something here. Hello. All right. That worked. I have an ass ton of GTA videos in my video library, which I'll be uploading eventually. Server failure?
The next door neighbor across the street.
Remove. All right, let's see this one. All right, what's up? It's me. Hello, and the video's weird. Huh. Oh well. The video is almost uploaded. I can soon begin streaming. Oh, Is the video up yet? God damn it. 87%.92%. I'm almost done uploading here. After that, I'll try to stream Oblivion, and if that doesn't work, I'll stream an Xbox game. Probably Fallout. Fallout 3. While we're waiting, I might as well see if I can find some music. Oh wow, we just got done. Got done. Okay, let's start the game then. Hold on. Do. Oh shit, there you are, blah blah blah, he requests something.
Right, yeah! You stay!
There we go. Cave! Oh, there's just imps down here. Then I don't even need to bother sneaking. There's no need to sneak up on these bastards, I can just run up and hit them. Oh, rat. Wait, a rat. There we are. Ow, fire, ow, ow. Mm-hmm. Oh, they are blind. I wish I had a light spell. That would be great. For the, stream. Greater pit. What's this? Oh, that's fucking destroyed. Okay. Let's go to a greater pit. Let me just check something here. Okay. Well, let me just do something. Be all friends, myself. Come on, let me announce the podcast. My group event schedule. Alright. There you are, you fucking bitch. The art of being unseen. It's all about movement, really. Now and then, you aren't going to get seen. But then, a few quick slashes through the, neck. We'll fix your problem. Actually, it's a bit brighter here. Do do do. Bow. Oh man, the bow is still such a classic. I mean, I love the physics that the bow applies to the enemy. like the way the enemy gets hurt and just flies into the air when I shoot him with a freaking bow. Awesome. So anyways, if you're just joining, playing Oblivion, it's heavily modded. Crazily modded, almost. Let me check something here. I want to check my computer and how it's doing all the frickin' time here. Alright. Wait, okay, there's two chambers. There are two pathways, apparently. There's a bunch of these. These are good. Aw, I forgot you can't do the thing I do all the time in Skyrim in this game. I forgot. In Skyrim I shoot arrows to attract enemies. You can't do that in here. First you, and you. All right. A rat. Dagger embers. Sounds cool. A common soul gem. I don't really use soul gems in this. Like, I never did any enchanting when I really played this game. I did it all the time in you are charred. I love the new effects from this mod. Make everything so fun. I mean, fucking, you slice an enemy and you just, you slice an enemy with your, fucking ice sword or something, and then you see them just become giant ice chunks. Right now I'm just going around one-hitting all of these enemies. I'm getting some fairly good experience. That took, oh shit. You, sir, missed. Yeah! That is very painful. Do not try that again on me. Ooh, water walking. That is a nice thing to have. So I can just cross lakes without having to fucking look up and down all the time and slowly swim across. I can just walk across it. That's nice. Walk across the water right now. Alright, so, oh, chest. Warhammer burning, I'm gonna have to sell that. Ah shit. Over encumbered. Fuck this. Fuck that shield. I need to drop more things. Maybe I can do some. Okay, I can't do wooden enemies nearby. Fuck it, let's eat some shit then. Venison, though. Oh my god, ref meat. Oh yeah. Ah, what the fuck? No, don't fall down. No. Get up. Okay, I'm not letting this happen. I'm not letting that happen. That was fucked up. Oh my god, I was about to fucking flip into the, like, canyon. I am not dying by fucking flipping into a canyon. Out of all the ways my character could die, that is not one of them I wish to partake in. Motherfucking flipping into a canyon, holy shit. I like this mod. I like this mod a lot. I like the run animation, because you can kind of see the shield. Like, shield. It's very cool. No, drop down! Ah! Ow. That hurt my bum. Missile afterburner, okay. So this program goes up and down, up and down. That's fine. As long as it doesn't go poop shoot. Where the fuck's the... Oh, here it is. BF2? Battlefield 2? Why would you play Battlefield 2? The M60 is OP. Ooh, very easy chest. Boots of the Shark, water walking on self. So either I have necklace or boots. The necklace is worth more. Actually, just drop something else. Crap, what do I drop? That fucking Warhammer worth 200 bucks. That thing sucks. So I have two pieces of armor worth like 2,000. That is nice. But it's because they have constant effects. Constant effects are really nice. Apparently he didn't want to kill me. That's nice. Okay, coral's the nearest city. That's that way. I do know fast traveling. Actually, we can just do this. Chaos mount. Ah shit, it's glitched. Hold on. There we go. Chaos mount, there we go. Hi, chaos mount. Or nightmare, as I call you. You get it? Nightmare? Mare? Yeah. This thing fucking murders enemies. Alien rune. Wendir. I'll go in here later. Here's fucking hack dirt. This place is a piece of shit. I hate that place. Carmala, I'll go there too. Oblivion gate. No. Not an Oblivion guide. I'll map you on my map, and I'll go check you out later. Put you on my map. There we go, get to Oblivion. Oh, this is the right way. Oh, a way shrine. 2 infamy, 7 fame. Why did everything become so fucked up? Is it because I got close to the Oblivion gate? Probably is. God damn Oblivion gates.
Looking to buy a horse.
It's sent.
Hello. What do you want? Thanks, Stendar, for the chat. So, the brothers of... Good day.
Alright, let's get into the city. This is just fucked up. Is the sky still going to be poop? Do I have to go and fucking shut down the Oblivion gate just to see nice? Apparently I have to. Oh no. Oh yeah, there's... the ghosts? Are you a ghost? That's creepy. Alright. Apparently they're ghosts.
What can I do for you?
You can
have a look
sell
at my
me
wares.
Shit.
I'm sure that...
These knights.
A nice. Good price for a good customer. That's a...
And there you go. What the fuck do you have? Longsword, short sword. Dagger. Your fucking weird ass heavy armor that I have no idea what the fuck it is.
Oops. Not smart.
Some coal just got came through my window. Ugh.
Be seeing you.
Just got really cold in here. Oh my god. Ugh. Alright, let's start that one mission. I'm actually gonna fast travel because I don't want to ride all the way down there. That's really far. And frankly, I don't feel like it. I usually don't fast travel, but sometimes I do. Alright, watch. Show me what. Shake your ass, but watch yourself. A gate to Oblivion, eh? New encampment. Oh, wait. I can loot these? Oh hell yes. Steely time. Fuck the survivors. I need all the help I can get. I'm motherfucking saving the world here. Oh yes, I like repair hammers. This is good. Carrots? What the fuck do I need carrots for? People of the city, bring me more important shit. Or I will throw you out of my city. I will sleep for an hour. That's boarded. Fuck do I do then? It's boarded up. Do I walk this way? Jump through this? The fuck do- How do I get over there? Can I go through this house? Yes, I could. Man, to me, expect your rebels, but there's still like to be in your villains. Yeah, something I pronounce. Can you help me? Yes, of course. Miss Skingrad. Count. Rebuilding Kvotch. All right, let's rebuild Kvotch. Yes. Blocking attacks. I know. Oh my god, do I have to do everything for these people? I'm not your fucking personal helping tool, god. Fine. But I will summon Nightmare if I have to. Oh my god, there's a lot of sheep there. Entius Farm. Probably pretty dead. Just like lying there dead on the ground. Goblins came. They... Of course, goblins. And then a cave. It's always goblins in caves. Why not goblins in forts? Alright, well let's do some, let's do some of this. Potato. Armor, store endurance. Ooh, damage health. Aw, nothing has that. For health, fortify health. Okay. Fuck it. Might as well drink a potion. I can do it, so let's do it, bitch. Discovered on your location. There's two caves right next to each other. That's nice. Why do I not have my sword? Oh no! Did your brethren die? It's too bad. Where are you? Lockpick. Let's see how I discover this one too. What is this one? Cursed Mine. That sounds nice. That sounds real nice. A good old nice cursed mine. Sounds beautiful. Green fall mine. Sounds fucking There's silver. You don't see me. Oh my god, stupid fucking goblins. They are so dumb. Why did I just pick up that fucking plate? Night Blood Goblin Berserker? A light iron shield? Is that? Light armor, it is. I think it looks cooler. Fuck the Quatch. It's pretty cool. I don't need more iron arrows. Oh shit. Too bright. I need my bow on 3, so I can just take that out. Put a sock in her. No, just kidding. Put a fucking big ass steel bolt into my enemy. Well, actually an arrow. It'd be nice if it shot bolts. Oh no. Ah. Yeah, level up. Feel my wrath. So we level up. Now I gotta find somewhere to sleep. I just love arrow physics. Ow. Katana. Ow, fuck! Stop fucking me up. Greenfall Montselkie? Is there somebody locked in down here? Strange red liquid. That is blood. I mean, come on. Really? Strange red liquid? Is that a vampire? That person looks like a fucking vampire. A really ugly, stupid vampire. Ooh. The mage. Ah, the mages. They're usually in the furthest part of mine. What did he have? You have a staff? No? No staff? Well, then you're useless to me. Okay, let's run out of here. Ooh, daylight. Wait, the shield. What shield? Running out of the mine. I go check out that cursed mine while I'm here.
Let's do that.
While I'm still here, let's go check out the cursed mine. The cursed mine. Cursed mine. Cursed mine. The cursed mine. I would laugh if these two mines are pretty much just the same. Oh wait, different entrance. Am I hearing fighting? I heard an oh. I heard someone getting hurt. Oh, bandit cave. Fuck! Pickpocketing failed. Let's start using poisons. I'll never get rid of them otherwise, so... Alright, that's poisoned. That's poisoned, and... That is poisoned. There we go. Why can't I move? Enhanced? Ooh, this is actually... Oh! Alright, be right back. Alright, I'm back. Ugh. Let me check some stuff. Oh, my phone's gone dark. Damn it. So we got a light spell. I like that. I will not be using it right now, for I am attempting stealth. What is that? I think that might be a rat corpse. Oh god. Spell. Or, not spell, trap. These are a little bit, lockpicking me is a little bit glitched in my version of this game. So I usually do the auto lockpicking because it's very glitched. Oh wow. I was not expecting an enemy behind an enemy. Why were they just standing here? There's nothing in this hole. Just standing there, just fucking looking at each other. It's like herp 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 derp herp 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 derp derp herp 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 hergen bergen dergen herzer herger. I have leveled up and I need to sleep somewhere. You know what? Fuck it. You get lightning.
Yeah!
It knocked you down and actually killed you? Nice. Yeah, so pretty much all my attacks have a chance to knock the enemy down. But it's pretty lucky. Spells have a higher chance, but they don't knock the enemy down for as long as my melee would. There's a bitch out over there. I need to get over there because I can't sleep here, which means I can't level up. Run, 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 run. Alright, where's the turn? Here's the turn. And
quiet. To arms! To arms!
Ah, you fucking whore.
Oh, yeah!
Healing into lockpicks. I can wait right here. This dead mud crab. Please tell me there's a bin here. I mean, come on. There's a dog and there's a person. Person does more damage. That's how you pick targets. Alright, ooh, repair hammer and gold. He had a poison. I'm never getting rid of all of my like arrows or poisons. Poison the katana and then poison the bow. I equip my, I have two swords which do about equal damage. They do about 9 damage right now. My mod makes my weapons do a lot more damage though. They do 150% more damage than what they normally would. But, the enemy also does 150% more damage against me. So, this makes combat a little bit harder. I could have made it 250%. Which is way too hard. Alright, let's sleep for an hour. Yes! So this is my level up screen. This is not what you usually see in these kinds of games. Oh shit. Well, hello, viewer. But yeah, this is not what you usually see. This is Oblivion XP. By the way, whoever's watching, I am looking at the chat, so if you have a twitch.tv account, you can log in and talk to me. If you want. I could get some more light armor. Oh, I can get level 50 security and level 50 sneak, yes. Can I get level 50 light, yes, level 50 light armor. Hobble blade. I need some more. Oh well, I got 3 level 50s in one level. That is nice. Alright, so... some strength, some endurance, and I guess some more agility. Everything you do is just a bit easier, more things and more satisfying. Yay! Let's get the fuck out of this cave. And let's keep rebuilding Quatch. I have a bunch of mods that makes this game really fun. Where the fuck's the exit? Oh, there's the exit. Yep, there is. Wait, didn't I get level 50 acrobatics now? I think I... Please tell me I can do this. No! Come on. Yes! Oh, wait. Aw, I can't. What did I get then? Light armor. Oh wait, I got sneak and secure. Ooh. I like level 50 sneak. And I really like level 50 security. Makes those frickin' like average locks. Oh wait, there's dead per- Why? Who killed you? What killed you? The fuck? Huh. Random dead people, that's beautiful. Wait, my inventory, there we go. Let's just make sure there's no glitches, a reset, deadly reflexes. Do you have anything I can make? Probably. Ooh, venison, ooh yes. Yes, restore health. I need those potions. Alright, so now I have to go to this fucking dumbass farm. This guy's like, oh, goblins. Goblins took it. And it... Okay, look here. I have a... strange red liquid. I wonder what that is. It's blood, of course. I mean, come on. How can we be that stupid? Strange red liquid? Where, there you are. I see you got the goods, which... I see you got the goods, which I could have been there to help you slaughter them all. Anyways, here's a ring I promised. Oh yeah, don't go mention this to Arnold. Did I get a ring? The free hand ring. Ooh! Nice! Fortified block. That is nice. Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's summon Nightmare or Chaos Mount. Nightmare! What the fuck are... There you are! Hey, Nightmare! Do. Yes, I have named this horse Nightmare. Why? Because this looks fucking evil. I mean, look at this fucking thing. This thing looks evil as fuck. Why is there sheep? Who let out the sheep? Oh my god. The people of this city are so stupid. Now there's sheep everywhere. Now I'm gonna have to go kill them.
God damn it.
Okay, so I get some lag every time I enter a new area. So it's, you just have to wait. And it slowly goes away. There we go, 19 FPS. 20 FPS, 22, 23. I usually stream at about 30 FPS. Sometimes it's a little bit laggy though. I'm sorry if the stream ever lags a little bit. Can't really do much about it. My internet likes to be a bitch now and then. Oh, I have to take the normal path, I guess. God damn it! Oh, no! 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 No, 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 no. Don't talk to me, don't talk to me. I don't wanna talk to you. No, 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 no. Anyone but you.
Greetings.
No, 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 no. Stop chasing me. I don't wanna talk to him, I hate his mission. Stop following me. I hate this mission. Run. He's following me, and I hope I'm faster than him. I think I'm faster than him. Wait, oh shit, I just heard program on my PC. Go ding. Oh, it was nothing, okay. It was just me being stupid. No, he's right there! No! No, no, stop following me. God damn it. Why won't you stop following me? Okay. Fine, if he actually catches up to me, I'll talk to him. But if he can't catch up to me, fuck that guy. Hey, Nightmare. Let's go. Before this bitch catches up to me. Well, yeah, I can summon Nightmare in cities. I forgot about that. Sup? Sup? Disappear! I don't know why I just like this horse mod. It's a cool fucking horse. Ah, the goods! Perfect, thank you. I shall make the Count very happy as you still wish to speak with him. Come back tomorrow, you... You dick. Alright, let's wait a little bit and come back tomorrow. You know what I'd like to do? I'd like to go into the console and do the cheat that makes the game's hours, like the minutes and hours of the game, actually real life hours. Just a 1 hour in-game is 1 hour real life.
Hello.
Play for an entire 24 hours. That'd be cool.
How can I help you?
You can help me by staying the fuck out of my way. Oh, by the way, my character's gonna be a little bit evil. Very hard. Are you... You... dick. When can I visit? I want to pay a visit to ye old fucking duke or whatever.
What do you want?
What
Seeing
do
you,
you.
How
Who are you? You?
What can I...
Who are you? You're...
Good day.
You're a person. Well, let's enter here, I guess. Guess I'll have to wait. For a little bit. Until he gets the fuck out of his fucking bed. And decides... to not be a bitch. Is he outside? Are you kidding me? It wants me to go up there.
Go ahead. What?
Alright, what's the quest say? Promise to be at Otto's account tomorrow night at 10. Bye. Okay. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. If he tries to bite my ass, I'm gonna fucking kill him. So I know he's a vampire. I mean, come on.
Go ahead.
That's like... Hello. So obvious. How the fuck? Very hot. Come outside!
Hi there.
How do I... Soon I'll just use the unlock cheat. I will cheat. Because this is ridiculous.
What?
Okay, fuck it. It's saving time, and then it's TCL time. Alright, there we go. Lock. Because this is very glitched.
For the love of us! I'm sorry. Perhaps... Farewell.
Are you kidding me?
Yes?
Bye.
Okay. What do I do? Do I wait another fucking day? Sure, I'll wait another day. I know it's not 10 in the morning, because he's a vampire, he can't go outside. And he'll burn up. Let's wait 9:55.
Hello there!
Hello, dude! Who are you? I don't know. Wanna talk to him? What's the time? It's 10. Oh! He's outside? Yes. It's a herd of treasure. It's best immediately. Yay! You fucking vampire bitch. Finally. Fast travel to Quatch. Or actually a gate to Oblivion. This is a mod. It's the rebuilding of Quatch. That's pretty cool. You just rebuild Quatch. And you also get some new items. Like, I mean, the free hand ring. Which is nice. Or blocking. I mean, I should probably wait to do these quests until I'm like level 30 or something to get really good rewards, but fuck it. But fuck it. I could go around that way, but I think I'll take my shortcut. Actually, that's not it. Here we go. Alright. Ooh, that planet. It's a rough year, it's gonna make progress. I'm proud of you, and I see a great service. So, yeah, finally, your service. If I have a method to reward you, sure. Rest, my friend, I may need you again soon. So, he'll probably contact me once I get further through the story of this game. Alright, that's nice. Like how he did the last time when the freaking ugly-ass dude came to me and said, "Hey! Bitch." Alright, well let's go to Bruma. Cause I have some stuff to do there. I should probably start the Mages Guild quests, cause I hate the Mages Guild, and I should just probably get that over with as quick as possible. Oh wait, I remember something I can do. Where's that fucking house? There's a house in this town with an item I want. I think it's one of these houses. It might be. One of these houses. Which one is this? I think it's this. Alright. So let's do some sneaky time. Actually, this doesn't look like it. Let's go back down. Okay, that's not it. There's a house in this town which has a really good some really good clothes. House for sale. I forgot you can live in this city. Why would someone do that? This city sucks. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is my streaming channel. I can say whatever I want. This city sucks dick.
Have pity, beautiful lady.
I think it's this.
Nothing to eat.
Yagasta? I remember. Let's Google it. Bruma Thief Armor. There's an armor in this city. Yagasta's house is a black hand hood, yes. Okay. I gotta get into this house. You move along. Yeah. You keep moving. Who sees me? Nobody sees me. Come on. Yes. This house has a really nice thing I want. Oh yeah, it's in the basement. Alright, go over here. Then there's a bunch of clothes with a trap door to seek our training room. Down here. There's the Brothers of Darkness book. Yes, there it is. The hand-to-hand book. Now let's go back up, because I believe in a bunch of barrels up here. The armor resides. Yes, that's the barrel. Very hard. Please? Yes! Black hand, hood, and robe, and the five tips. This is great. I will wear that later. Actually, fuck it, I'll just... it's worth nothing. Well, shit. Okay, fine. Where's the... I believe this is his house. Ongar. Ongar, are you at home? Ongar, you are home. Where to is that?
I see you are with the Gray Fuck. You got some hot property.
Yeah, I have some hot property. Ooh, 100 motherfucking lockpicks. You've got some stuff. Fuck these things. I can get a set of my own that isn't stolen.
I think I can move this item for you at that price.
Yeah, move the item for me.
I think I can move this item. I think I can move this item for you at that price. Got anything else?
No, not really. Oh, I saw you had lockpicks. How much is 100? 600 gold. Fuck yes.
Shadow.
I reached my goal. I found server. I should go see Armand sometime. I have something. Follow me! Maybe. Who the fuck are you?
Edla Darkheart. If you want... Good that you want to get better.
Trained marksman? Time train this level? Oh, 23? Holy fuck.
Good
wow.
Day.
That's nice. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot about that trick. Ah, oh, I failed. Some really bright rocks here. This sword is nice. Alright, so what should I do now? I have done that. I'm not gonna do pilgrimage. I have not been contacted yet. Knife in the duh. Okay, I can do this. Do the frickin' Dark Brotherhood. You know, murder some people. That's always nice. Doing some murdering of the peoples. Oh yeah, I forgot mana fountains. Or actually, holy water fountains. Ugh. Oh yeah, I could go get a pet. I could go get a pet. I can do that. Probably be pretty fun. Let's do this when it's actually dark outside and not like billions of people sitting outside looking at me. Here we go. Basement. Let's actually get a spell out here. Oh, wait. On target? What? So I can make somebody else see better? Why would I use that? That would only be good if I played co-op. Which you can't.
What is the color of night?
Sanguine, my brother. These dwarves are sexy as hell. What's up?
Greetings, greetings. I am Oshiva, mistress of this sanctuary. Lucian has told me all about you. Let me welcome you to the Dark Brotherhood. It is always a pleasure to welcome another Dark Sister into our ranks. Truly, the Night Mother smiles upon her trusted daughters. You stand now in our sanctuary. May it serve as your new home, a place of comfort and security whenever the need arises. When you're ready for work, go and speak with Vicente Valtieri. He handles all assignments for new family members. But before you go, please accept this gift from your new family. A unique set of armor, lighter than normal leather and black as the void. But I've kept you long enough. Vicente is waiting. You'll find him in his quarters. Go now, my child, and may Sithis go with you.
Alright. Yay, shredded armor. I'll be wearing that right now. Gives me less armor actually, but it gives me a lot of that shit. And well, I'll be using this when I'm on missions, the Black Hand stuff. Wearing a lot of shit.
May the Night Mother wrap you in her cold. I welcome you to our family.
Sup?
May Sithis.
Welcome, dear sister.
This place is really
good luck, sister. I hope you don't get killed. I mean, well, you know.
I don't trust you. Where's the fucking ladder out?
But why? Welcome!
Wait.
Yes, sister?
Did it say something? I'd hug you?
Later then.
Warmest welcome.
I like her.
Your arrows. Sup, Dark Guardian. Strike true.
Warmest greetings to you. I trust you've already spoken with Ochiva. I am Vicente Valtieri. I provide assignments for all new family members.
You also are a vampire.
Please do not let my appearance unnerve you. The needs and tenets of the Dark Brotherhood come before my own needs as a vampire. Now, if you're ready to get to work, I can provide you with your first contract. A contract is a secret... Excellent. Here is what you must do. Go board the ship and find its captain, Gaston, the pirate. Oh. As a pirate, Gaston Tussaud has certainly spilled his ship.
Wait, was there an extra thing? I forgot.
Bye.
Yeah, doesn't he have like an ass ton of fucking... like blood somewhere? Yeah, in that thing. He's like got a stash of blood.
Let's not waste time on pleasantries, Gaston. As a pirate, I was stricken with vampirism 300 years ago while on an expedition. For nearly 100 years I hunted in secret until the Dark Brotherhood found me. Perhaps in the future, when I feel you have earned the right.
No, I don't want to become a Hunter of Night. Fuck you.
Goodbye.
The Hunters of the... Goodbye! He's...
If it isn't the newest, I'll sell you it. Bye, Cities. I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
God, those are fucking... it cost a lot. I could get that. Requires mysticism, fucking level something. That would be nice. Shit ton of damage and paralyzed.
Just... Bye, Cities. I don't have all...
Bye!
Hurry it up.
Ah, that's a that's a nice weapon. Eye of Sithis, I remember that thing. I should probably buy that. That thing... Oh wow, sun damage on self? That thing you should not be wearing in the day. Plus apples! Huh, I'll buy those shit later. Actually, I could probably sell you shit.
I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
Here, take that. I'll keep this shit on me. Cause I actually use that stuff. I never cure poison.
A good price for a good customer.
Store fatigue, sorcery you. I never really use magic.
Now I can. That's more than I'd usually pay.
You called me an idiot.
You've got yourself a deal, idiot. Now I can sell it for 5 times its worth.
Go ahead, I don't fucking care.
Just take...
You're a bitch. Smell it. Alright. I had to check something. So let's do the Dark Brotherhood missions. This mission right now, I've actually made it a lot easier.
Greetings.
If you want to make this mission a lot easier, first what you do is, before you even start Dark Brotherhood, step onto that boat. All of the pirates will attack you. Let the guards kill the pirates. You don't get any bounty. just a bunch of dead pirates. And then you have made it a lot easier. Get on top of that boat. That's how I always do it. Like, the first thing I do in this game, go to that fucking boat, stand on top of it. Let the pirates try to murder me. Then let everybody beat their ass. So yeah. Waterfront District.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Why yes, this is simply amazing. Well, let's get on that boat. Get on that boat. Ah, oh, the corpses are gone. Yay. Hide in the crate. Let's find a spell in this cabin here. Gee, I could loot all of this. There's probably a shit ton of repair hammers in here. Ooh, it counts as stealing. That's good. Yes, I actually think that's good. Wait. Let me check something. Paintbrush. Yeah, I have the glitch. Paintbrushes can fly. You can make staircases out of them. And get to places you're not supposed to be. Somebody else's ship on Morrowind.
I'm telling you, lad, it's bad luck. Woman on board a pirate vessel. Back in my day, it never was.
My eyes playing tricks on me.
Oh, hello there, laddie. Now you're just being insulted. She may be tougher than me, and meaner too, but a better sailor? It ain't even possible!
Alright, how could I forget? That time we were almost dashed upon the rocks near the city of Firsthold, that was somebody else at the helm.
I told you a million times it wasn't my fault.
Nobody will ever know. I'm a great assassin. I wish I still had that spell I once had from a mod I didn't download it. It let you be able to possess enemies, so you could possess them, and then pretty much you were them. And then you could just attack an enemy. And then, the person you possessed, once you used the spell again, he would die, and you would turn back into, well, you. I see you're having a nice time here sleeping.
Make it. It's what- ah!
Lost your gun and made.
Captain Tussaud, are you all right, sir? We...
Alright, what does the quest say? Alright, there we go. And nobody ever saw me do it. All right, murdering people is what I do, 'cause I'm a murderer.
Well met.
Should probably wear my other clothes though. You know, my sneaking clothes. So I like how I pickpocket him and he's like, go ahead, I don't need that. And then I killed him. Blah blah blah. I just like the part that he's like, go ahead, I don't need that. And I'm like an enemy. And he's like, what? And I'm like, wait, what? 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 Dude. There's somebody stealing your stuff. You should probably wake up. But he's awake because he's like, I don't need that. Oh.
So, the pirate has been eliminated. Please accept this black band as your reward. It is a...
Ah, black band, yes. I like this thing. The black band and the free hand.
I'm glad you've returned. We need you to stage an accident.
Oh, yes.
Kill the... We need you to stage an accident. Kill the target in the manner specified, and you'll receive a considerable bonus. As I expected. Good. The target is a wood elf named... On the second floor is a secret door leading to a crawl space. Inside are the... Loosen those fastenings any night between 8 p.m. and 11 p.m. if...
So I'll go in at 7 p.m. Alright, between 8 and 11, so we're going at 7. 8, 11, going 7. When do I get the thing so I can use this? It's really annoying to take the long way. I want to use the shortcut. Bam. Alright. Let's stage an accident. He's gonna sit in his fucking chair and then the giant head is gonna fall on him. It's 6 p.m. I have to be in there by 7. Shit, people are gonna see me enter. Nobody see me. Space. is sitting down there. Oh yes, he's sitting in his favorite chair. Oh no. I know. Murder. It's hilariously funny. Murdering people for the Dark Brotherhood. Murdering people.
Hello there.
Hi. For the Dark Brotherhood. Murder, thievery, scoundrels, and poison. Murdering people. Murder. Alright, let's actually go down and fucking talk to these bitches. So who is the Night Mother? She's ghost and a dead corpse.
So, the accident has been staged and Bainlin lies dead. Well done. I present to you this dagger. It's... Yes, you are quite an asset to this sanctuary. In fact, now go,
rest? Why would I rest? Fuck you.
Back for more. As always, you fail to disappoint me. Your target is a dark elf named Valen Dreth.
Yes.
He thinks he's safe in prison. He is tragically mistaken. A prisoner recently escaped from the prison using a set of secret tunnels connected to the Imperial City's sewer system. It's a perfect way inside. Just outside the Imperial prison is a grating that leads to the sewers. It has recently been tightly locked, but I will provide a key. It should be easy enough to locate Dreth in his small cell. Besides, I think you know the way,
Oh, yes, I do.
Valen Dreth has been imprisoned for many years. His tongue is sharp, but his body is limp and frail. He will prove an easy, pleasurable kill.
Oh, yes.
You will receive a bonus if you fulfill the contract without killing any of the prison guards. Now go, and may the Night Mother go with you.
Oh, yes. That's not killing the prison guards. Where's Sufferthorn? I like this thing. Sufferthorn is a nice weapon. It will be the blade, or I might shoot him with a bow. Pretty much, Valen Dreth is the guy in the beginning of the game on the other side of the cell, talking shit to you. When everybody gets this mission, they're like, oh yes, fucking revenge. And I like how that guy's like, somebody escaped. I think you know the way in. Of course I know the way in. I've been there before. Let's go in and kill Valen Dreth. Let's try to do it unnoticed. Oh, that's gonna be hard. I like how you get to go back in, though. I have anything of night sight? I don't. Like how you just walk past those rats. God damn it, a crab saw me. I mean, that doesn't even matter. It'll strike you. I mean, they're mud crabs. They die in a hit. Quick saving. Sound. I do not like that sound. No idea if this is the right way. No way this is the right way. I remember this room. There's slaughter fish in here. Totally the right way. Yeah, Dark Brother quest. I'm going to kill that bitch on the other side. You know, in the beginning of the game, when you make a new character, you know that dark elf bitch on the fucking other side of the prison. Yeah, we're killing him. We're killing Valen Dreth. I have some mod installed too. I have deadly reflexes installed. So that's nice. We're gonna kill Valen Dreth. Smug ass bitch. My lockpicking kinda broke though, so I have to use auto attempt. I don't know why. It's really annoying.
Of course I'm proud to do my duty, but it's a waste of time. What are we guarding? Cold stone and shadow. That's it.
I can't sneak past that. No, I can't. Let's just run. I can't sneak past this. It's glitchy? Yeah, mine is glitchy too. So, if it's ever glitchy, just go into your inventory and activate the deadly reflexes reset thing. And it resets the mod. Like, sometimes I can't use magics. But that usually fixes it. Oh, and when I installed the mod, all my characters were nude, so I had to fix that too. It was really annoying. I don't want nude mods. Because I can't have that when I'm streaming. Fuck the world! Ah! Open! Ow, fuck! Ah! Open, 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 open! Ah! Stop chasing me! Yeah, it's a glitch. You have to remove a couple of files. It's really annoying. But that mod, the creator of the mod had a nude mod installed and he forgot to remove it when he developed his own mod. So you have to go in and remove about 8 files. I'll see if I can put a link in the chat or something. To help. Ow, ow, ow.
Wait! I know you. You. You're the one. That day the Emperor was killed. They went through your cell. You lucky strumpet. But you came back?
Oh, yes!
Come on. You've got to help me. Let old Valen out of this cell. You've got your freedom, now give me mine. What do you say, huh? Come on, friend.
Oh, I'll let you out of your cell.
What?
I'll let you out of your cell! He fucking flew.
Ah!
Ow. Here's the key. God, ow, fuck. I'm locked in. Ow, fuck. Well, gotta kill the guards.
Duke! Someone's been murdered!
That was the best thing ever. Oh no! Oh, okay, I gotta reload. Cause if I kill guards, I don't get the bonus. God damn it. Okay, how the fuck am I gonna get out of here if I can't? I also have Oblivion XP, so I level up in a different way. How am I gonna... Like... You're gonna see me instantly! I can't trick them with arrows. I don't think that works. Totally not. Oh, the normal Nexus Mod Manager. That's what I use. Let me check something. Hold on. All right. Yep. Fuck it. It's really annoying how I'm not allowed to kill anyone. Oh no. Ah. So yeah, this mission is kind of a bitch mission. How do they instantly know where I am? It's just because they're on the freaking following thing. I think I know though how I can make them stop following me. I'm gonna try a trick. And if this actually works, then I'll be learning you. Hopefully a new trick. Oh. Okay. Well, fuck it. I'm impatient. Alright, let's see if this trick works. Let's see if this trick still works. Crouch, okay. Save. Load, save. Please tell me they didn't fix this. They didn't. Or actually, they did fix it. God fucking damn it! Before, if you had somebody chasing you, you could run away as far as possible, save the game, then load that save, and they wouldn't be following you. Thank you for opening my cell. Ooh, first try.
Wait! What?
I'll let you out. Alright, let's go back the same way now. Ow. Fuck you, I'll shoot light at you. So yeah, I kind of failed stealth, but you don't need to stealth in the Dark Brotherhood, which is kind of nice. Well, some missions you do. That's why I'm going to do the Thieves Guild later, which I have beaten 100% stealth before. But that was like 3 years ago. Last time I played this game was a long time ago. Oh, they're not following me anymore. Yay! Oh, I might as well run. I mean, most guards are already following me. So, you know. There's not gonna be many guards out here.
It's a fight you'll get.
I don't want to fight. I want to run. Fuck. Ah! He opened the door! He opened the door instantly. Are you kidding me? Is this... That's locked. That's bad. Well, yeah. If you have any questions about what mods I've installed and all that, like, I have a bunch of mods. Most of them, like, I have some armor mods, some weapon mods, but most of them are, like, most of them spawn on enemies once we get to a certain level, so I Like, I'm level 6, or level 5, or something like that, so they haven't started spawning yet. But some other stuff I have, for example, this is really stupid to do this inside. Let me get to a bigger room. Here we go. Chaos Mount. Ah. Go, Chaos Mount. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow. My head. Yes, I can spawn my horse. Alright. Show horse thing. Yeah, that's my, one of my mods. I had a mod which added a bunch of, cool weapons and stuff, and that came with it. I didn't even know that I would get a fucking badass horse with it, but I did. I can spawn it anywhere I want to, also, so that's nice. It looks badass. I mean, look at this. Looks freaking awesome. Disappear. This is also a custom race. This is the mystic elf with the feminine tattoos. Let's take off this fucking hood. This is what my character looks like. Actually put on my other armor. Alright, let's go to Chainhall. Transmission in. I want them to give me the freaking key to the freaking well, because right now, every time I go to this fucking city, I have to fucking go through this stupid abandoned house. Your horse is stable outside the city gate. That's not nice. I want it to disappear. Freaking abandoned house. Yay. Also, I got the black hand, hood and robe. The black hand, hood and robe is, well, you get it by doing the Dark Brotherhood, but I know a place where you can loot it. So I went there and I stole it. So I have a stolen black hand, hood and robe, which give me like 15 up to like blade marksman stealth. From the freaking house in Bruma. I believe it's a Khajiit who owns it. But yeah, it's a house in Bruma. It's in a barrel, locked in a house. I just stole that.
So, you infiltrated the Imperial prison, eliminated Vale and Dreth, and killed not one guard. Most excellent. In addition to your standard reward, I present to you this bonus. Behold, the Scales of Pitiless Justice. While carried, the scales will magically enhance your strength, intelligence.
Yes, okay, I like this item, because it's just, you just have it in your inventory, and it fucking makes you better. I love it. Wait, do I have any? Okay, I have water walking. I don't have any. I have, like, fortify almost everything here. Oh, also, this is really awesome. Where is it? Resist fire. I have 25% fire resistance for my race, and a 40% magic resistance for my race, and then another 5 from the black band. This race is awesome against magic users. One of my favorites.
I have a special contract that needs fulfillment. In truth, I don't wish... We're usually called upon to take a life, but not this time.
Oh yeah, this mission.
You must go to the city of Coral and break into the house of François. You see, François Mortieri is a marked man. He owes a considerable sum to the wrong car. Here. You will use this specially poisoned knife to stab...
One time I used another knife to kill him. That was funny.
Seeing you.
Longer wine blade, longer wine.
Get away from me.
You again. Bye, cities. I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
Alright, here's a gold ring.
That seems a fair price.
Fuck that note. I don't know why I keep the Luster Gonin made with me. I found it and it's a rare book.
A good price for a good customer.
Oh yeah, I got Flawless Pearls. An emerald, might as well.
You've made a good... Just... Bye, Cities. I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
Need to level that shit up. Alright, let's check something here. Hold on. Anyways, for people just joining this stream, I am looking at the chat all the time. So, goddamn, there's a really loud noise outside. Shut up! I can't hear anything. God damn it. But yeah, I'm looking at the chat all the time, so if you want to ask me any questions, what mods I have installed, what missions I'm going to do, what I am doing, anything like that, or if you just want to write random ass shit, go ahead. Oh, also, if the stream ever stops, I don't use the Darnify UI, because I never got it to work for me. I still have this normal UI. God damn it, stupid fucking... There's a really loud machine outside of my window. Okay, it's gone. I hope you didn't hear the frickin'... There's a tractor just outside my house, and it's really loud. Anyways, I don't use the Darnify UI. I tried. I couldn't get it to work. It was pretty annoying. I have like 40 mods installed, so that it might be like mods conflicting with each other.
What do you want?
Who are you?
Do you believe?
Oh yeah, I also got a mod which adds more people in cities. So this guy is just a completely random guy. He doesn't really do anything. He's just here to make the city look more lively. Oh yeah, I should go back to the Actually, let's unequip his weapon so I don't fucking hit someone with it and then I'm fucked with this mission. I'm gonna go to the Imperial City Market. Cause there might be another mission from one of my mods. I have a mod, and then there's this fucking loud ass kid who runs up to me. Oh my god, there's the fucking sound fucking tractor! Also, I got a clock. It's
Have you bet on
well met.
Look, there's a lot of people here. Also, I got a mod that adds more sounds. Also, there's a kid, but the kids are glitched. You get the same dialogue every time you talk to a kid. The ghost's mouth moves. That's a glitch. And I can't fix it. Who the fuck are you?
Tamriel of Tamriel. What are all those strange creatures in the garden?
Tamriel of Tamriel? Nice name, you fucking whore. Alright, let's see if there's more missions. Let's see if this man has more missions for me. Do-do-do. Tamriel of Tamriel. I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Fallout. I have Fallout 3 on my Xbox. I could stream that. Alright, dude.
Well.
He's got glitched eyes. He's got glitched eyes.
I've got nothing for you at the moment.
He's got... Oh yeah! The blackjack. I could probably buy that. That'd be... Ooh, noisemaker arrows. I should probably get some of those. These are special things. Ooh, these are nice! Okay, I'm getting some of these. Gosh, 600 gold? Are you... Why? It's really expensive. Fine, I'll wait for a while. The vine arrows are my favorite, because you can like shoot them at a building.
Be careful out there, Tapper. The city is full of scoundrels and thieves.
That's not the best voice acting, but it's... I mean, I couldn't do better. You're like, watch out. The city's full of scoundrels and thieves. I don't know. I should try... I have a friend who plays Fallout 3 a lot, and he's made a mod which he has changed all of his character's grunts to his own voice. He's made a couple of custom characters for Fallout 3, with his own voice. It's pretty cool. I should probably try that myself. It's not that hard, actually. Well, I'm gonna need the tutorial. Also, I don't like to cheat, but if I ever want to, here's a chest with a lot of good weapons. But I will not be using any of them, because it's really OP. I will not be using any of those weapons, those are fucking OP. Oh shit, why haven't I done that mission yet? Actually, let's finish this mission, and then let's do that one. But yeah, that chest contains a shit ton of OP weapons. I will not be using those. As it's really cheating, like, yeah, stuff. So let's break into someone's house. Cut! Who sees me? I can't lockpick, it's a glitch. I don't know which mod is doing it, but I can only lockpick with the auto thing.
Oh, well, hello. I borrowed quite a bit of gold from some underworld types. They've sent an enforcer to kill me. His name is Hides His Heart. Well, when Hides His Heart gets here, I'll put on a little act. You'll cut me with your poison knife. You must then flee from Coral, and Hides His Heart must not be killed. If you wait a day, my body will be put on display in the Coral Chapel Undercroft. Got all that? Good.
Alright. So let's not fuck this up.
Now is not the time.
Mortieri, I know you're in there. My employers are most displeased. I'm coming in, and you can...
The thing that fucks up my lockpick thing is I have this game in fake windowed mode, so I can, like...
Yeah! You're pathetic.
What? Like, you know this game, if you alt-tab, it can crash? And like glitch and shit, and you can't get back into the game. I have this game on fake full screen, so I can alt tab and it doesn't crash. That fucks up with my lockpicking. It fucks with my lockpicking. But yeah, I recommend you download the fake thing. Let's not wait a day. Okay, let's wait a day. Yeah, go on to the Oblivion Nexus and download fake full screen. It's really good, because then you can alt tab out of the game and it never crashes that way. It's pretty good. That's what I'm running right now. The game looks like it's full screen. Well, in the menu it doesn't. But once you load your character, it looks like it's completely full screen. But it's actually windowed. So it's nice. Let me just check something. Hold on, okay. There we go. Alright, this man should now be in the frickin' chapel undercraft. Well, this knife is pretty useless now. Let's equip the old stuff for Thornian. Anyways, every time I enter an area, it lags a little bit, but that's just because I'm streaming. It wouldn't lag if I wouldn't be streaming. How does the stream look? I can't really see for myself. So I don't know if it's laggy or if it's good. Or stuff like that. Because if you ever see laggy stream refresh, and if that doesn't help, then it's my fault. You repent your crimes, wicked one. I have a bounty. Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's not talk to any guards. Okay, good. So let's not talk to any guards. Oh yeah, this part is kind of annoying. Are you gonna... Save game.
Oh, I'm a bit stiff, but quite fine otherwise. Ah, yes. Which leads me to something I may have failed to mention before. My ancestors will see my revival as a desecration.
You died to the zombies. Yeah.
This Undercroft is... I can hear them coming as we speak.
This is awesome. Ah,
here they come. Oh, my. Aunt Margaret. You're looking the worse for wear.
Oh, no. Aunt Margaret. I love enchanted weapons because it makes the enemy fucking explode into the air, and it's awesome. Holy war fun. Oh shit! I fucking stabbed his ass. Oh my god, reload.
Oh, wait. I can-
Oh my god. He got in my way. I tried to fucking kill the zombie, and he's like, I'm gonna stand right in front of you. Because I'm so smart. Everyone's gonna be like, ah, oh, zombie! Hi. That was fucking stupid. I just walked up. Stab. He died. Mission failed. Reload.
Is it not safe?
Safe only. Where does he want me to go? Where are we going?
Who will help an old beggar?
Mods that I can... Hold on, let me save the game and open my mod folder. You're not gonna see the mod folder, but I will. Okay, it's going to slowly open, so I'll just keep playing and eventually it'll be open. I have a lot of mods, so my mod manager loads. It takes like 5 minutes for it to load. Because the more mods I install, the longer it takes. Are you... Where...
Hi there.
But yeah, I'll open that and then I'll recommend some mods to you.
Ah, the Grey Mare. From here I will be able to... Francois is...
Yay! Alright, let's see if it's open yet. Okay, God damn it, I'm stop being a bitch. Oblivion. Yes, Nexus Mod Manager. Let's see, let me change the view. Do you see my... What do you see? Wait, oh, damn it. Fuck it, I'll just put it in-game. I mean, there's a lot of mods, like, any of the mods that make the game look graphically better are good. I don't have any of those installed right now because they're the most, the hardest mods to install. Alright, so let's see. I recommend Akaviri Imports. That's pretty good. It adds more katana swords. Beautiful People. Beautiful People is really good. Makes people not look like fucking shit. Crowded Roads is nice, because then you meet more people when you, you know, walk down a road. Keychain. Oh god, Keychain. You must get that. Like, instead of having like a billion fucking keys in your inventory, you can just get a keychain. It's nice. Quatch Rebuilt. It's a nice mod. It doesn't have any voices, but, you know, it rebuilds that fucking city that gets destroyed. Modems City Life. Adds more people in cities. We got Myths and Legends. Weapons 2. Myths and Legends Weapons 2. It's a mod which adds about 20 unique weapons that are really, really, really hard to get, but they are really strong. Um, What else? Oblivion XP. So you level up by getting experience instead of skill level ups. It's kind of nice. I mean, this there's an armor which I recommend, but it's really hard to get. It's called the Trail Armor. It's like 100k to buy, but it's really good. And then, of course, the Thieves' Arsenal, that thing with all the arrows, like the water arrow and the gas arrow. Those things. Nice. Back into the game. Shake off the lag. That's about all the mods I can recommend. There's a lot more mods. I mean, I just looked around for about 3 hours to find these mods. Hello. And I have a lot more mods installed. But if you can, I believe it's called Oscuro or Obscuro's Oblivion Overhaul or something like that. I don't... It's a super hard mod to get nowadays, because it's not on the... it's not on the Nexus anymore. I think it's called Oscuro's Oblivion Overhaul, and it makes Oblivion... Like, the enemies, they level better. So, like, for, like, the first 15... Oh, my God, what the fuck?
I may have a bit of a proposition for you involving the Germain family you so recently assisted. It was kind of you to escort the Germains back to Weatherly. In fact, there's quite a bit more to their family history.
Okay.
Excellent. Curiosity should never be denied, is it not so? And who knows, my story may prove profitable. My tale actually begins with the father, Albert Germain. He was very good at obtaining things that people did not want to part with. A professional thief, to put it. He was assigned to obtain a very valuable item for me. He succeeded, but decided to... He fled from Coral with his family, and was never heard from again. Only his small son, Reynald, was... Naturally, my associates and I believed he had perished. The wilderness is up. Then, these many years later, voila! The brother reappears. It seems the rest... Indeed. What is the point of my tale? Albert... He was a thief, not a farmer. The only reason to establish such... I believe that the item Albert stole, which right... Unfortunately, the notorious Redguard Valley ogres ransacked the place. If you were to obtain this item, I can get you started by telling you where the... I do not care to describe it. You will know it when...
Okay.
Armand... They...
Hmm.
Beware.
Why is there an assassin here?
This ends here! Not know
A frickin'... This Mythic Dawn commentaries. That's for a mission later in the game. That guy was an assassin. That was a random thing. That's nice. Alright, so this guy... Alright, so he wants me to go do that. I'm gonna go talk to them and ask them if this is true. If they know if their father is a thief or not. Because I have never really done this mission before. This is new to me. Hello? Where are they? Are they not here? What the fuck? Like, where do they live then? I thought they live here. There they... Hey, you. Let me talk to you.
Hello again. I find the fact that my father was a notorious master criminal. Where you heard this information, I'll never know. But please, don't... What's new? My father was a great man.
Okay. Huh. Let's go check this out ourselves. I want to get up on this. Oh well. So, what happened to this? Return to receive my reward. I'll do that soon. I want to do this mission first, because it just popped up. I mean, what? It was so crazy. I walked outside. A guy got... an assassin appeared. And then a guy talked to me. I was like, oh my god. Are you trying to kill me? I mean, what the fuck? Is this a bandit encampment? Abandoned Forester's Lodge. I don't think this is abandoned at all. I don't think this is abandoned at all. Steel bow. Healing potions. Nice. Pit helmet, pit gauntlets? What? Okay. Mixed units tactics. Mutton. Skooma. Huh. Looks like this person is an adventurer. Whoever lived out here. Ooh, a silver dagger. I must keep that with me. In case I meet ghosts. A basement. What's going on in the basement? What do you got stashed in here? Any repair hammers? Oh, by the way, repair hammer. I should probably repair my shit. Oh, I can't repair those things. I gotta take those to a professional repairer person. I find it weird why they would have... Oh! Is this kinda nice? An alien cask. Poison. I should probably poison all my weapons. I wish I had a light spell. The light spell I have doesn't cast light on me. Why would I have a light spell that I cast on others? That is just... I mean... Come on. That is ridiculous. I'll keep this Mythic Dawn commentary for later. I mean, I guess it helps when I cast it. I can kind of see a little bit light for a little bit. But yeah, this seems rather odd. A Mithril? Oh, thank you, Mithril. I can start wearing Mithril shit. This is nice. Fuck this guard helmet. Fuck this tiny ass shield. Yes! Mithril. So I'm enough level to start finding Mithril stuff. There's no enemies down here. Apparently, because I can still rest. Base Ring of the North? Well, I don't need it, but I can take it. Persist Frost. This person living here is a Mythic Dawn. Huh. I don't like this. This seems like a trap. Oh my god. this seems like a place where I would get, like, ambushed. Oh, fuck. Let's get out of here. I do not want to be ambushed. What? Perceive? Let's get out. This seems like the perfect place to ambush. Like, he's just, like, hiding with an invisibility spell. He waits for somebody to go down there, and he just comes out behind them and fucking murders them. Then puts their loot down there, and just keeps doing it. Dude, this place is fucking creepy. Fuck that. Oh, gold. Ugh. Can I sleep in his bed? Yes, I can. Let's get my well-rested bonus. Alright, fuck this place. Go, 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 go. That place actually fucking creeped me out. Oh, wait. Oh, he doesn't see me, are you? Wow. That is a stupid goblin. Wait. Oh god, ah! What a stupid goblin. What a fucking stupid ass goblin. Standing right in front of him, doesn't see me. Let's actually save the game. I've been relying on quick saves. It's not really the best thing to do. Oh no. Ogres. Ah, shit. Oh, that's an actual ogre. Thought that was a rock. Alright. Light. I mean, this is so stupid. It's made for casting on others. I mean... There. Ta-da! That's super helpful. Why does this spell exist? I got it from a spellbook. So at least I got it for free, but still. Oh, that's an ogre. This is such a stupid ass spell. I mean, it only helps when I'm casting it, because I can kind of see light around it. But other than that, this is one of the dumbest spells I've ever had. Well, another dumb spell would be the frickin' burden spells, because they don't really do anything. Oh my god, he took... He survived the shot. Suffethorn! Hoyo! Alright, where'd I go? Oh wait, there's a bunch of... Wait, is there a hidden door? Is there a hidden... Turn around. Let's try something. He's probably not gonna die. But fuck it! Yeah, wow, that did nothing. Ow! Would you die? Honor Blade of Coral? Sell the weapon to Phaethys or return it to the castle. Let's Google it. Oh, Our Blade of Coral. This is good about putting this game in Steam. It's valuable, apparently, and it looks kind of cool. Let's equip it. Oh my god, it does 18 fucking de- Wait, I get a shield? Is a fair ebony shield? Ebony shield. I get an ebony shield. Okay, so do I want to keep the sword and not turn in the mission for a while, or do I want the ebony shield? I have an idea of what I... Okay. I won't turn this mission in for a long time. That's what I'm going to do. And then eventually I'll turn this mission in and get the ebony shield. But man, this sword has 18 damage! Holy fuck! It's better than my freaking Akavir Katana. Holy fuck. This thing is... Man. Holy shit! I have never found this item before. God damn it, would you stop driving around with your fucking tractor outside my house? Well, I'm officially set. Oh my god. This thing does a fuck ton of damage. Hey! Oh my god. Well, this is awesome. I mean, there's a better sword that I want, but I can't get it for a long while. But still, this is freaking amazing. You're level 20? Wow, I can use this item for a long while. The highest level I ever got to was 17. And then, well, let's just say I fucked up. I was playing the game only bow. You can't play this game only bow. Once you get to about level 16, the game becomes too hard for you if you're playing only bow. So I tried to play only bow. Did not go well. This time, I'm not going to play only bow. I'm going to do a lot of blade. And eventually, I'll get that frickin' blade from that bitch in that... In that ruin, the... I don't remember her name. With the blade with the soul steel. God, what was the fucking name? I don't remember her name. Fuck. Alright, let me check something. Okay. But yeah. Yeah, you need to train your blade. That's why I like Oblivion XP. Because I have, like, I'm level 5 and I've already got skills on level 50.
Ah, dear friend, may I steal a moment of your time? This is a personal...
Oh yeah, this mission.
I find your height.
I'll do that. The Renegade Shadow Scale.
Always in the shadow of cities.
Yeah, I will. I have a... Okay, so I don't like the Infamy, by the way. I need to pay off that bounty. I don't like Infamy. It's an OP illusion spell. Yeah. Illusion spells are pretty good.
Yeah. Ah, so Mortieri has escaped.
Cruelty's heart, well, yes. Done.
As payment, I am pleased to award you... I hereby bestow upon you the time I present to you now.
Yes!
Key. It unlocks the well behind the abandoned house above.
Yes! Now I don't have to fucking go through the house anymore. Yes. Alright, Cruelty's Heart. Fuck that sea walking thing. So I'm not gonna do more missions for the assassins for a little bit now.
So good to see you. Is there anything you need?
I was thinking about doing a let's play for my YouTube channel for this, but I'm already doing a let's play in Fallout 3. It's a permadeath let's play too, so if I die, I'm fucked. Where's that goddamn traitor guy? But yeah, I don't really know if I should do a let's play of this. I did let's play Skyrim. It took me 49 episodes to beat that game. I did it really fun. Oh yeah, here's Schemer. Hi, Schemer. There you are.
You again. Bye, Cytis.
I don't like him. Oh, disposition 100. Can I sell stuff for this price?
You've got yourself a...
How about that price?
You've got yourself a deal.
How about that price? Let's see.
You've got yourself a
deal. How about that price?
You need to make...
You bitch. Okay. Oh my god.
You've got yourself a deal.
I'm selling stuff for a lot of money.
Five times it's worth. You've got yourself a deal. You've got...
This is nice.
You've got yourself a deal, idiot.
Actually, I'll keep Luster Gun I made. It's rare as fuck. I'll put it in my house. Oh yeah, I haven't been in my house yet. Shit. Oh shit, you can sell the... Oh my god.
That's more than I'd usually pay.
Yeah.
You've got yourself a deal, idiot.
You're calling me the idiot, yet I'm... fucking selling stuff to you for a
you've got
shit ton of money.
A five?
I am you've taking.
Got, you've got yourself.
This
a
is
deal.
My chance to get fucking rich. You've got. Oh shit! I forgot about that item. There's an item I should probably go and get.
You've got. You've got yourself a deal, idiot. Now I can sell it for five times.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Keep telling yourself that.
You've got yourself a deal. Just... foul-smelling ape.
You're stupid.
You again. Bye, Cytis.
It's funny how I can sell stuff for a shit ton to him now. Oh yeah, they got a lot of shit in here. Fuck it, that's all mine. Time to fucking create potions. I don't like the alchemy in this game. I actually really liked it in Skyrim, which I sometimes stream Skyrim. But it's been a while since the last time I streamed Skyrim. Ooh, I can actually do something with this. Last time I streamed Skyrim, that was like 3-4 months ago. I mean, I just got back into streaming. My computer is really dumb. It likes to crash when I do stuff that takes up a lot of CPU. So my computer, like, I'm just, now and then I'm just like streaming, and then my computer just decides, fuck you, I'm going to crash. And then my computer just fucking crashes. And I hate when that happens. Wait, I haven't read this yet. I could probably do that. There we go. Read all these things. Fucking... Cause if I read stuff, see, I got 50- Oh, I leveled up from it! Yes! Okay, let's go sleep. I don't know if you saw me level up before, but here's how Oblivion XP looks like. Bam. You've learned a lot about Cyrodiil, and about yourself. It's hard to believe how ignorant you were, but now you have so much more to learn. Okay, I want Blade level 50. Get some more alchemy. But that is a lot. Acrobatics. There we go. 46 hour battery. Actually, let's lower that a little bit. I want some athletics. I can't raise it more. Oh wait, cost 3 points and only have 2. Fuck it, let's put in snake. Alright, and attributes. More endurance. Endurance is good. I will raise endurance every single level up, because it makes you get more health every time you level up. Speed 70 and agility 66. That's good. Alright. So I just got my blade to 50, I believe. Does that give me anything new?
Yeah!
Oh yes, it does.
Yeah!
Bam!
Yeah!
Alright! That attack.
Yeah,
the EXP bond is nice, but it's not good if you're like already high level. You kind of want to start it early, because you can get some skills up like really easy, but some other skills are really annoying to level up.
You'll come speak.
Scartail.
When Ochiva and I, the just that.
Okay, let's go kill Scartail, because it's actually fucking easy to do this. I mean, well, as long as you have this DLC thing. Well, it's not a DLC, it's a plug-in. That's what it's officially called. A plug-in. I don't really like that name. But soon I'll plug something into him. That's not supposed to be gay. I'll give him a sword. I'll travel to the vampire lair thing that you can live in. I won't be living in this. I don't want to go inside, fuck you. Ooh, Nernroot. See, 220 experience for Nernroots. Those are really good. Yeah, Luster, I have that just so I can have it. It's a rare book, I'm keeping it. God damn it, the sexual references in that fucking book. But yeah, it's a rare book. There's like 10 of them, so I'm keeping it. Ah, hills. Don't like hills. Okay. There he is. Let's introduce him to ye old new attack. Damn it.
I guess I've been expecting you, assassin. Let me guess. It was Ochiva. Well, you... If so many... Ha!
Ha! Fucking idiot. I'm going in hard. Yay! Yeah, it's funny to find it in the people you kill. That's where I found it. Iron Longsword. Oh! Away! Wait, there's a... Pedagonian agent? Did he try to assassinate that guy? I'm guessing there's been multiple assassination attempts of this guy. That's my guess. And they all failed, but I managed to sneak up to him. And, like, he didn't even notice me. He noticed me so badly, so I just stood up and talked to him instead. Also, here's one of my house. Fallside cabin. This house is good, except, warning, there's 2 chests in this place that are not, that, like, respawn, so don't put anything in them. This is one of my houses. Don't put anything in these 2 cupboards. It respawns, and whatever you put in there will disappear. Here you can put weapons and stuff. It's That's nice. Up here, a bunch of stuff. I usually put a bunch of skulls. Right there, I put stuff in there. There's a Zora in the box right here. Yours. In that, I put some stuff. There's a Pang. It's a pretty nice house. It's a little house. It's good for a woodland ranger, which is usually what I play, like as a class, but I am not this time. This time I'm playing, well, everything. I'm like a hybrid character. I'm going to do everything. So that's the house. Oh yeah, I also got another mod, which I will not be able to do for a while. Let's go to the Anvil Lighthouse. This is an awesome mod, but it is a huge mod. It's a castle that is really expensive. So here's Anvil. There's the castle. I can buy that. I can buy that. I can I can buy that. Oh god. It's filled with secrets. It is filled with secrets. There, oh wait. I saw like two nerds. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go up to it, but I won't be able to buy it. I could cheat to buy it, but why would I do that? I mean, that's stupid. I don't cheat. It's like 100k. So I can either buy this place or the Tyrael armor. The Tyrael armor is also 100k. God, why would I spend so much money on the Tyrael armor when I could get a giant castle? I mean, a lot of people like to buy the Skingrad house because it's the biggest house. Well, I just say, fuck you, look what I got. Also, no star shine from the Doomstone. Wait, there's enemies nearby? What enemy? What enemy? I don't see any enemies. There we go. Let's wait until night. I think this is one of those stones where you can get a birth sign thing, which is kind of nice. Like, I usually have the tower as my secondary. You can get two birth signs. What's up? Steer, fuck yeah. Lady, yay! So I have the thief. I also have a lady. Nice. Oh yeah, that's a big fucking castle. But it removes one thing. There's a helmet lying out here, if you don't have this mod. There's a glass helmet. It removes a glass helmet, which is kind of valuable. So that's kind of bad. I could start the DLC. The frickin' Shivering Isles. But it feels like it's too early. Let's go and give them the frickin' Shadow Scale. Or the heart. Yeah, it feels like it's too early to start the DLC. I feel like I want to do it on like level 15 or something. Because the final boss of the DLC is actually kind of hard. You're not an old war veteran, you're a bitch. And well. I like how it says, well, to Dark Brothered Sanctuary. Like, if you're just playing and you saw that, you're like, wow, that's not hidden at all.
Ah, yes, that is an Argonian heart. Of that I'm sure. You have slaves? They are called the Boots of Bloody Bounding.
Oh yeah, and these are good. Acrobatics and Blade. They give me less armor. Oh well,
may you walk
acrobatics. Hey, I can jump. Okay, so...
I am honored by your presence. How can Ochiva be of assistance?
You can go ahead and die, because I'm going to kill you later on. Where's that there you are, you vampire bitch. Stand up.
Well, now. You are an ambitious one, aren't you? Instead, you must report... You have served me well. And I choose now to...
No!
Yes, I can understand your trepidation. For if you ever change...
I do not want to be a fucking vampire. Fuck off. I hated being a vampire in this game.
So good to see you. Is there anything you need?
Where is Archiva? Wait, what is this quest? Oh, she went over here. Yeah, I don't like being a vampire in this game because of the fucking sun damage. I hate the sun damage thing. Oh, hi. What is that weapon?
Ah, greetings. I have been waiting for you. From now on, you will receive all assignments direct. In the Imperial City, there lives a high elf who must be removed from existence. I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Your target is a high... Unfortunately, that's all we know. We don't know which district he calls... This contract will require a bit of detective work. I sug...
Yes,
there is one more thing. The Imperial... Quite. Then you know he has dedicated his life to eradicating the Dark Brotherhood, and doesn't appreciate when that happens, he tends to make our lives uncomfortable. If possible, do away with failing in some place this...
Oh, okay. I know what we're gonna do. You remember that creepy-ass house I didn't like being in? We're gonna go there. Because I know a thing we need for this mission. We need Skooma. Skooma's kind of hard to get. But that house, that was creepy as fuck. I remember seeing Skooma in that house. The abandoned Forcer's Lodge. I remember seeing Skooma in a chest. No, we're not going to go into the basement. We're just going to go inside. I hear battle music. Wooden chest. Yes, Skooma. Alright, part one of this quest. Now, what are you... Bandit Bowman? You fucking idiot. Thought you could kill me? Alright. So, we need Skooma for this. Cause he won't let us into his house if we don't have Skooma.
What is it, citizen?
And I want the bonus. We gotta kill him. Inside of a house. So nobody ever knows. I remember where Phalion lives though, so we gotta ask around. Hey yo.
Here's a copy of the... Sorry?
That's not what I wanted to...
I've heard the fighters...
Okay, fire. I should probably join up with the Fighters Guild. I need to do that.
Go ahead. Phalion, you say? Why, yes, I know who he is. That's in the Talos Plaza district here.
Alright, Talos Plaza district.
Take care.
Now, I'm gonna go, to the waterfront. And try to see if I can talk to the thief guy. See if I can pay off a bounty to him. Because I kind of want to keep any stolen goods I might or might not have. I believe he lives down here. It's a random ass horse. Kids.
What is it now?
He lives here, I believe. Are you a flawless diamond? That's mine. Thank you. Alright, let's wait until the night. Wait, oh no. This might be bad. What?
I have a letter for you!
Yes! Hold on. Oh wait, never mind.
Gee, thanks!
Alright, I'll put on a drum in your busy schedule. I want to look into a room regarding some marauders. They're holding a Dasik Moor. Regards. Alright. Priceless treasure. I hate that kid, by the way. He's got a bitch voice. He's like, I have a letter for you! I hate that fucking kid. There you are. Hey.
Ah. You can pay your fines to the guards, serve your time. Consider it done.
There we go.
The Gray Fox has asked me to take Hieronymus Lex actually collected. Good.
I'll do that too. Shadow. While I'm here. Ew. He's floating. There's the boat. I should go steal the pants. There's an old inside joke that you're not gonna get, and I will not be explaining it to you. But there's a guy in a warehouse somewhere around here. I should go and steal his pants. I believe this is it. Yeah, I'll do it later. It's an inside joke you're not gonna get. But there's a guy. I'll explain a little bit to you. One of my friends was at my house once, and I was playing this game, and I went into a house, and I stole a dude's pants. And it was fucking funny, and we laughed our asses off. And then I went into my house, and I put his pants up on display in my house for everyone to see. And it was the giant castle, too. So, yeah.
How do you do?
Welcome. Yes, I know who Phalion is. Know quite a bit of... We'll see.
You bitch.
Don't, please. I'm sorry. Don't try to... I doubt. That's pretty... That's very... Phalion. Oh, I know him all right. A waste of life, that... What that poor girl sees in him, I'll never know. A trainer pays... Phalion used to have money. Now, Phalion's hardly ever here. He comes back every night to be with a trainer. Be seen.
All right. What's up?
Huh? What? Huh? What do you want? Sorry, can't...
Yes, my lady. Phalion? He's my sweet. My true love. Go ahead.
I think you're bluffing.
See? Please, I don't mean to get emotional. All he thinks about, all he cares about is Skooma. He was a fine... I followed him a few times to see where he goes. He walks around. It's in the elf. Thank you.
Yes, okay. Good day. Good, now we know where he goes. There's nobody here. That was a clock, by the way. Alright, so, he goes to the Elven Gardens district. I bet it's locked and you need a key. Well, then we'll tell him, hey, you know, here's some Skooma, why don't you let me in? It's hard. Okay. Let's wait until daytime. And then let's murder this poor bitch. I don't know anyone who lets these people live. Like, some of them you can, like, let live. Oh no, this is gonna be a bitch and a half to fucking get in here while there's guards walking around. Oh no, okay. And I can't lockpick because it's really glitched. I can't open the first lockpick. I can open all the others except the first.
Hey! Hey! How? You? Skooma! Oh! You get me!
Here's a Skooma!
Hey, now that we're friends, if you want. Oh! Oh, hey!
We're gonna have the greatest time!
Later? Yeah, later.
You just turn around. Wait, right now. Fun time. And give me that back. Thank you. Alright, next mission. There was the untaxing the poor.
What is it, citizen?
Hi. Who are you?
Health and fortune traveler. He is Shadow hide you.
What are you?
You wear the
You're Shadow also in defeat. Like, it... Yeah, I'll play Morrowind. I have Morrowind installed. I've never beaten it, though. Because I never had the time to play through it. But I have Morrowind, and I'm thinking about doing YouTube videos for Morrowind. But I don't know.
What is it, citizen?
What is it? You have my ear. You have my ear. I have your ear. But yeah, it's so stupid how some NPCs talk about the gray fox to me in the middle of the street. Like, hey, you know Gray Fox? You know our leader? He's a cool guy. And there's a guard standing right next to us, and he's like, herp derp. I don't hear anything. Yeah. That's a little bit stupid. That's silly. But yeah, I play Morrowind. Fucking hard game. But it's still fun. It's really fun, in fact. Ugh. I had some shit in my eye. Oh yeah, clock. Tick tock, tick tock. Tick tick tickety means get your ass out of there. Next time, this is Three Dog. Yeah. Well, I can tell you, Morrowind is a super hard game. But it's got a shit ton of Easter eggs. I mean, it's the game that pretty much created Maik the Liar. It's pretty you bitch. It's a pretty fun game if you play it right.
Pardon me. I'm sorry to... Where are my manners? I'm Rosa Norvalo. My... Normally, I wouldn't approach a total stranger like... Thank you. Gillen always tends to exaggerate. He said to tell you that the matter he needs help with is of... You're to meet him at Serador's house, which is located in... That's...
Okay. I'm scared. Saving the game. You bitch. I guess I'll wait tonight. That was fucking weird. She's like, do this for me. Why is everybody so fucking creepy? I don't understand it. Alright. Hi. Oh no. This will never work out. Nobody see me! Hieronymus Lex, please don't be up here. He's going to be up here. If he is, please be asleep. Okay, good. Okay. Lockpicking is broken. Tax records. Cash. One iron root. Alright, let's get the fuck out.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Oh, sorry. I would probably scream thief if I saw someone do what I just did. But they're like, you're not supposed to be here. Like, we're sure you didn't take anything, but you know, you're not supposed to be here. I would be like, thief! Stop that man! Alright, let's do this. I'm like the freaking guy from Star Wars. I'm like, something, something, dark side. Ha! I shoot lightning out of my fingers. Alright, let's... What, did I just hear a cat? I think I just heard a cat. Did I hear a cat? Yes, that is a cat.
Have you recovered those? Ah, can you believe? The guild has received a request to obtain a unique... You will be paid a... Excellent. Shadow hide you.
Well, let's see. Infamy. Oh no, I have more infamy than fame. No, that's not good. I need to do some more good missions. What is this? I guess I'll do the Order of the Righteous Blood. I have no idea what this mission is. Some creep just walked up to me and told, hey, you should come to this house. And I'm like, oh god, rape alert. And I'm like, pulling the rape whistle. Oh yeah, it's a vampire mission.
It's an honor to finally meet you. Likewise. Sorry to send Gillen's wife to get you in that manner, but if you'll...
Don't you pull anything on me. I think it's with vampires, too. I think I've done this a long time ago.
I'm Silben Dolavas.
You have a nice armor. It'd be a shame if you died. It'd be a shame if you died a painful death. Just saying. Let me check something here. Okay. Yeah, it'd be a real shame if you died a painful death.
I'm honored by your presence. Here out Sil-
You must speak.
Cheap wine. You cheap poor bastards.
Welcome. You're now in the sanctuary of the Order of the Virtuous. We are, for lack of a better word, defenders. I'm sure you are familiar with these despicable Alas, we are but three old men, not able to match the fighting prowess of a... Who? Valian? I don't see how... Hey! You're the one they call the hero of...
Yeah.
Our goal is to root out the vampires that live in our fair city. It's come to the Order's attention that Temple District resident Roland Genseric is a... That's where you come in. We want you to slay this vampire. A few nights ago, I was roaming the city, as I often do, looking for any sign. I rushed into the back garden to find Roland struggling with a woman he'd been courting. I tried to... He threw his lover to the ground and turned his attention on... I hid for a while and then returned to the garden. Roland was gone, and the woman... That's when I realized he was a vampire. I would start by searching his home. He hasn't...
Okay.
Vamp... You... His... Who knows? My knowledge? Roland... Roland...
Wait.
Roland was always a...
Okay. He looks like a vampire. He really looks like a vampire.
It's said that the bite of a vampire has a...
That guy, he kind of...
Oh, he's that wanted... Who?
He's got the face structure of a vampire, that guy.
Vampires are clever, so watch your back.
How can I be a... Roland was very...
What?
My cousin says they... A vampire cannot...
That guy really has the face structure of a vampire. I think he might be a vampire. And just tell you one thing, I do not want to become a vampire.
I'm Sylvan.
I want your armor, but it looks heavy. That's a nice sword. But yeah, that one guy, he kind of looks like he's got the face structure of a vampire. It's kind of easy in this game to see who's a vampire and who's not a vampire. I mean, they have giant fucking cheekbones. I hate how I have to auto lockpick. Vampires are secure immediately. Wow, that was not worth the lockpicking. Onions. Your shopping list contains onions. No garlic, though. I might. I've never really done those missions. Because you had to get a bunch of stuff and offer it. The best defense. Rebuy trade goods. Potions. He's got a lot of wine. Ooh, Skooma. Yeah, nothing... That in this game there's a bunch of statues everywhere of the different gods, and you have to put an offering next to the statue, and usually some of the items are pretty easy to get, but sometimes the offering items are just fucking ridiculous. So I'll see. Oh wait, I might as well actually I could get that one. Damn it. Yeah, I actually could lockpick. Sometimes I can't. A light iron shield. No, thank you. And there's nothing really to... tell me that he's a vampire in here. Actually, there's nothing. Clues of his whereabouts. Could put his restore fatigue command to fucking music. Oh yeah, that's old. I know a lot of that already. Well, according to that thing, he went shopping. I mean, there's nothing to tell me that he's a vampire down here. Or where he is. Only thing to tell me is that he did a little bit of skooma. A little bit of the drugs. No, there's really nothing. Unless it's got a secret door down here. No, not really. No, there's nothing. But I, like, there's a bunch of stuff in the, but that's just commercial shit. There's nothing to point me where he's at, except he might be at that best defense place, but why would he be there? I mean, why? Well, I can take that. I could also sit in his house and wait. Wait. That doesn't help. It's just a fucking recipe. Alright, let's Google it. Order versus blood. I spelled it wrong. Oh well. Whenever I have trouble, UESP.net. Quest. Wait, what? A book with a small piece of paper. I missed this. There. Oh, he'll have returned to Broville. Blah blah blah. Someone just added me. Was it you? Did you just add me? No, was it you? Seriously. Because I'm gonna decline it if it's not you. Yeah, I'll accept you. Motherfucker, I'll accept you. Bam. How did you find me? Through the info on the stream? Because I just put my thing there. Yeah, I put this game as a non-Steam game. I bought this game years ago. So it's not on my Steam. Oh, you typed in DDA50. You get my I believe you get my group if you type in DDA50. You don't actually, and because I don't have the same. My Steam name is not DDA50, so it's kinda confusing, which I kinda like. I mean, I'm not like, I got 50 subscribers on YouTube. That's not that much. So I still like to be anonymous now and then. Ah, I show my group. Nice. That group, if you want to see more live streams, join that group, because that is where I announce streams. Like, whenever I'm streaming, I'm like, I go to that group and I'm like, hey, I'm streaming. Ooh, a silver bow. Yes. Fuck you, steel bow. Silver bow is where it's at. So yeah, the group is my, like, hey, look at me, I'm streaming. Alright, let's go to this house. Actually, I can kinda remember this mission now. I can kinda remember this mission. I believe this guy isn't a vampire. Or he is, and I'm like, supposed to protect him from them. Because I believe I can give him something worth a lot, and he gives me a lot of money. I don't remember, though. There's an Oblivion gate here. I haven't actually shut down any Oblivion gates yet. I might... I don't actually know if I need silver arrows to kill a ghost. I might actually do. Oh, wait. Oh.
Yeah.
What? People... There we go. Let's shut this thing down. Was there a horse here?
Yeah!
Oh, this guy died one melee hit? Wow, that's nice. Imperial Legion. Where's the Legion guy? Is he dead? Oh well. Oh! I don't know if I need Silvaris though. I'm guessing yes. Okay, it's I remember all the planes of Oblivion. It's this one. Okay. I'm in this plane of Oblivion. There's supposed to be lava. Lava everywhere, and that fucking tower that shoots me. I hate those towers. No. Those towers are really annoying. Wait, did I just hear? Yep, Clamphere.
Ah!
Ow! You! Are you... You're blind! And so you die a blind person's death. Actually, I'm not doing any sneaking. Wait, that's not the armor. Is that the armor I'm supposed to wear? Yes, it is. Okay. No, I'm supposed to have those boots. Fuck those boots. There we go. Ah, I hate these things. You have to go around them. Oh no, 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 no! Don't you? Ah, ow! Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. You haven't given the amulet to Joffrey yet? A dwarven claymore. Yes, please. I recommend you do. I mean, at least give the amulet to him, and do the Quatch mission. That's how far I've gotten.
Yeah!
I stop at that point, and then I do the main quest at about level 15 to 16. And I finish the main quest at about level 21. Wait, there's a person up. Is that a Dremora? Yep, it is. Sometimes I use the console just so I can see enemies.
Yeah.
I don't actually cheat. Well, I had to do before with the TCL. You've been watching this stream a long time. I just realized you've been here for like how long? 3 hours? I don't fucking know. A long time. Magic essence. I know I've been streaming for about 2-3 hours. Oh shit, I shouldn't jump into that. That's insta-kill. Let's actually do a normal save as well. Do I need anything here? No, I can just go through, I guess. Well, yeah. I just felt like... I just felt like streaming a little bit today, so I did. And I'm lucky my computer didn't decide to be a fucking shitty ass. Sometimes my computer decides to be a bitch. I'm lucky that didn't happen today. Like, my computer becomes a bitch, and anytime I try to stream, my computer tries to crash. I hate when that happens. And in fact, it happens a lot. Like, I'm a YouTuber. I don't know if you've ever made YouTube videos, but first I have to edit, then I have to render, and the rendering takes up all of my computer's CPU. And when it takes up all the CPU, it uses more electricity. And my room takes up a lot of electricity. So much, so that my computer crashes. Because... Ow! I knew it, ow. My computer crashes because it uses up too much electricity. So, yeah. That's kind of a bitch. So, then my entire fucking computer crashes and I have to restart it. Because my computer is a piece of shit. I need to upgrade this. I want a better graphics card. I'm running a 5... Is it a 560 or 580? NVIDIA GTX 5... I think I'm running the 560 Ti. Yeah, the 560 Ti, that's what I'm running. When I was, like, 7, I think. No, not 7. God damn it. Not that young. When was it? I was younger. Right now I'm 15, almost 16. Like, I'm 16 in about 2 months. I think it was like 11. In the frickin' DLC, the Shivering Isles, there's these ants. And, fun fact about me. I have arachnophobia. And here's the thing. I know they're ants. They're not spiders. But when you get one jumping on top of your screen in the middle of your face, it doesn't matter if it's not a spider. It looked like a spider to me. So I freaking jumped out of my chair. The problem was I had a really small desk. So I flew for about 2 centimeters, then hit both of my knees. Yeah, most people say I sound like I'm 18, 19. I mean, here's the funny thing, I'm Swedish also, and I don't have the Swedish accent that is like stereotypical. Like a lot of Swedish YouTubers are like, hello there, I am blah 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 blah, you know. I don't have that. Is it why I don't? Because I actually fucking paid attention to English classes in school, unlike the most YouTubers I've seen. I hate this room. It's so loud. Clenfear, you shall die. Fight me. Is pitch black? Hold on. Oh! Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh no, don't do this to me. Don't. Okay, I know what happened. It's gonna take... about... I don't know. 2-3 minutes to fix. So... hold on, I'm just dropping something. Okay, this is gonna take about 2-3 minutes to fix. I have to turn off the game for this. Ugh, I hate it when this happens. This happens when I stream for too long. Okay, I'm switching the view to my desktop. Oh, look, an infinite loop. That's nice. Stupid DxTory, turn off, then restart. Yes. There we go. Alright, let's start the game again. Okay. instead of starting it, it just started the OBSE loader. Damn it! Control Alt Delete. Process Oblivion. This is quite a bitch. Yeah, I have League of Legends. But I'm pretty fucking bad. I mean, if you ever... I don't actually know where you live. Because I only have characters on the Europe servers. But yeah, I do play League. But I am a very bad player. Are you kidding? Come on, you fucking launcher. Don't you do this to me. Don't... God damn it! This is what Oblivion likes to do to me. There we go! Yep, I play on Europe servers. And making another account would be too annoying. Because I'm guessing you're from... America, somewhere in America. That's my guess. I don't know. Alright, now let's see if... Okay, let's see if this is going to work. First screen. I think it's working. I played for 6 hours in this character, wow. That's more than I expected. Actually, that's less than I expected for the things I have. 6 hours. Alright, Blooming XP. Alright, thank you. You are ready to play. But now you're going to die. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, Clanfair. Case Steel. Ah, Oblivion. Classic game. I wonder if I can steal? Oh yeah, of course I can fucking stream Skyrim. Oh, I became more famous. I like to jump off, I don't know why. Just jump into the fire. Cause just before you... like land on the ground, you're thrown outside. 404 XP, shut on Oblivion game. Alright, let's see what I actually, which one I got. Absorb Magicka. Fortify Magicka. I'm gonna keep that. Put it in my house. Which I don't know which house I'm gonna live in. I have a lot. I have like 6. Well, I need to pay for them. But I have like, actually I have like 14 different choices. And if I download more mods, I can have even more. Should see inside as it was here, should be cautious. Vampires could be dangerous. Yeah, they could be dangerous. They are dangerous, god damn it.
Go away. I know what you're here for.
You're not a vampire.
Vampires? That bastard. Seri Dodez accused me of being a vampire?
Yeah, he's a vampire.
I can't believe him. I knew he would try and pin this on... I'm sorry. I've been hiding up here in this cab. Ralphina was the love of my life. For the first time, I had a pop... When she started taking walks in the garden at night, I became suspicious. Yes, I must let someone else know. When she stopped in the garden and Serida stepped out of the shadows, my heart... She seemed in...
Yep, I knew it.
I panicked. Thank you. As you know, the vampire can't remain in sunlight. Everybody's talking about the hero of Kvat.
All right.
Remain leery of Ceridor.
I knew it. I fucking knew it. Market District.
He's much more cunning than you.
He occasionally goes there. Okay. Market District. And then let's do that, like, mod mission I just got, like, a bit ago from that fucking loud-ass kid. He's like, hey, wait up, Fucking hate that little kid. Clock. It even measures the month. That moves super slowly. It's kind of, yeah, it's really funny how it measures the month. Is it slowly moves, like, super slowly.
I'm Fintius. I'm not really at liberty.
Oh, you bitch.
So?
Really?
Oh, that's great. That's really too much. What nonsense. Well done. Is that so? What? All right, I get it. Serator? He comes in from time to time. Usually it's when he's out shopping. Then sometimes he buys a few books. I asked him. I think I overheard him once mention Memorial Cave to another patron of mine. Yes. It's outside of the Imperial City. Good day.
All right. Let's go to Memorial Cave then. The Arcane University. God damn it. There's a song I remember. I heard it many years ago. It's a freaking stupid ass song. Cyrodiil, Mage's Guild. And my blade will fuck you up. Cyrodiil, Mage's Guild. Too fucking tough for armor. I will still have frozen thrills. God damn it, that song is old and crappy. Alright, well, you can see the game right now, can't you? Because I don't know. I can't really see. Okay. Well, good night to you. I'll probably keep streaming. I'm in Sweden. It's not that dark here yet. Actually, what's the time? Okay, yeah, I might stream tomorrow. I'll see. Just join my freaking Steam group and you'll probably see an announcement if I actually do stream. Alright, bye-bye. The fuck is attacking me? Why is this battle music playing? Is there a mud crab? Oh yeah, this is the island. That they don't, that you can't like get on top of by jumping. Like I'm trying to do right now, I'm just trying to get around it mostly. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, brah, 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 brah. Swimming! Well, cave. I'll do this quest. I'll probably end the stream. Memorial Cave. You enter Memorial Cave and let me use Vampire Den. Oh shit, glitch. Damn. Yep, this is definitely a vampire cave. Let's see if we can kill everything without having to get close, because I do not want to get vampirism. It's something I kind of want to avoid. so. Ooh, a pillar. Oh, hi. A friggin' zombie. Oh, God. Hi. Giant wolf. Sliding. Sliding wolf. Hey, welcome, and today we are going to show you a new product, the Sliding Wolf. It is a wolf you can have in your house, and it slides. Oh shit, what's on me? Oh my god, ah! The Sliding Wolf. Now in 3D. I don't know. God damn it. Dead people. Okay. Oh, a rat, you say? Well, I guess you'll have to kill it. Red fire. Hello, little Billy. What are you doing today? And bam. Successful. Stealth attack. Ah, he saw me. Oh no. Oh no, ow! You fucking vampire. I do not like vampires. Do I have any diseases? No, I do not. Hello there, vampire.
Did you really think that I'm surprised to see you here? I left no messy bodies left behind. No evidence. I was sloppy last time with Roland's lover. After I'm through, the damned order is quite a list of...
You idiot. Did you... I mean, did you really expect to win this battle? I mean, come on. He really thought he would win. I hope he got surprised when I gave him the old stab and he died. I gave him what he needed, a good old stabbing zap, a lightning spell. This lightning spell is not very good. I mean, it was good once. I shot a guy and he fell over from the electricity and died. That's the only thing that was good about this spell. I once made an enemy fall over. Cause that's what Deadly Reflexes does. Deadly Reflexes has a chance to... well... every single thing in the game. Bows, swords, magics has a chance to stun enemies and do a stupid amount of damage.
Do you... I hope you're... horrid creep. He's dead? Thank goodness. The ironic thing is that I think the Order of the Virtuous Blood should continue. Yes, I think that the Order will live on. Let us never speak of... I'll see you in the Imperial City.
Oh yeah. You just start walking. I'm not trying to steal his flawless diamond. Oh no, shit. I stole that fucking diamond. Like a pro. Oh, all that fucking diamond. Like a pro. Like a bitch. He's not gonna go there until daytime. What a gay guy. 9, 10 a.m. Is he in the city yet? No! Start walking! You old, stupid man.
Please, I've much to do. Everybody's talking. I'll...